Folks in Pensacola will get to see the only remaining flying example of the iconic Boeing B-29 Superfortress Bomber this weekend. The plane, also known as Fifi, has landed at Florida's Pensacola International Airport. It's all part of the commemorative Air Force's tour celebrating Fifi's 40th year of flight. The CAF plans on touring 11 cities in Florida.
Fifi and her colleagues helped win World War II. Amazing.